Well, all right, all right, all right, all right. Oof, get a little bit of a later start this Sunday because watch Monkey Man with my bros. Yes, I did. I wanted to watch the Monkey Man with my bros. Oh, look at this, rare. First time we got 26 minutes. So what are we going to do here? We're going to do enough Helltide until we finish this quest. We're going to do these whispers while we're at it. And make some more money. And I think I decided instead of starting on a druid today, I'm going to, once we're done with this Iron Wolves questage, we are going to... We're gonna switch back to the sorceress. Because a PTR starts on Tuesday, so there's kinda no point in starting a whole druid build until after the PTR is over. Right, that's what I'm thinking. That is what I'm thinking. So we will do some shenanigans on the orb conjuration sorceress after this. I think probably tomorrow we'll play Overwatch. Unless my bro wants to play some tonight, then we'll play tomorrow too. But I'm thinking probably tomorrow we'll play Overwatch. Because I feel like I should be able to do everything that I want to do with the sorceress tonight. I feel like it. Maybe not. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. We wanna vibe in this Helltide for a little bit to make some more money, because some more money, get some more stuff, more resources and shit. Get fucking them all out of here, dude. And then we can have some resources and money for the druid token. Plus the sorceress is gonna require a bunch as well, because there's still a whole bunch to do with her. We essentially stopped playing her once we hit 100 so that we could start this rogue to try and get the rogue level to 100 by the time all this blessing was completed. And we accomplished that, so it's a good thing. A real nice good thing. Good thing. Yeah, Monkey Man's a good movie. It's fucking great. It's like Indian John Wick. It's fucking great. I thoroughly enjoy it. And enjoyed it. Two more in here. What's up, bro? You wanna die, huh, bro? Why don't you get melted real quick, Lanko? You take all your rare shit. You get all of your rare shit, man. Get it all. Slay bandits, I already fucking did them too. Yeah, I have to say, this is one of the most fun builds I've actually played. And it fucking shreds everything. It's kind of great. It's kind of great, man. It's kind of great. It's kind of great. On here, boys. These boys need some help. These boys need some help, man. I gotta go sell already, man. Actually, do I want to? I probably do want to sell. I think I probably have enough veiled crystals, though. Let's do one more. One more round of. Blessing, huh? Pants, no. did not. Lucky and crit and damage. Boy. Let's go. Let's go. They're probably gonna have to do at least one round. This, we gotta go collect that reward. Bro, she just survived all that fucking bleed. Missing out now. Pooty pooty poo.
It is done.
Pooty pooty poo. That's the same the same fucking ring. Beautiful. Like the same fucking ring, man. That's crazy. That's bullshit, man. It doesn't bring me back to the same instance. Like, there's all kinds of dudes there. Holy shit, man. Thank you. turn to shoot him. Fuck it, Joe Wu, I'll do it myself. That's what I'm saying. Some more room for some shit. A little bit of room for some shit. What the fuck? I didn't move my finger there. Come on, fuckers. Like, seriously? Fuckers, serious? Get my stuff, bro. Why are you stuck up there? This shit. Carrying too much, damn it. Dagnabbit. Carrying too much. Isn't that glorious? Lightning resistance. Isn't that glorious? You should have just given up the gold.
Yeah, bro.
Uh-huh. Just fill it out while you're there. So they should be able to give you the driver's license when you go there. So they'll print it and give it to you. And then with that, then you fill out that application for a certificate of title to change the one that you're going to bring with. And registration, yeah, will automatically change. I would bring the registration with you as proof of this is the car that I want to change the title to, along with the title. There's another... well, if we have access to it, we might as well fill it out. It'll save you a couple minutes, I guess. But they'll have it there, too. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? Bro, do you know what I'm saying about? Another thing. That's a lot of form. Meow. That's a lot of fun. Bro, that's a lot of form.
The form?
Sure. Where are you going? Should've went to the Iron Wolves. Right. a sorceress. Not even a little bit. Do I want a dagger? The two fucking stupidest possible things that you can get. What in the actual fuck? Another good ring. Another good ring. Jesus Christ, another good ring. Like, what the fuck? What's weird? I'm coming. She's got secrets. Not cool. Why she got all them secrets, bro? ~42%, 17. Best one. Even though it's 42, 46, 42, 13, 18. Certificate of title, yes. Off highway vehicle type, no. Bro, it's not hard. Transferring it from you to you.
That's so stupid.
Yeah. Yes, it is. No, leave that blank. You can leave that blank. well struck. Not. Of course there's no whispers up in there, dude. What? No. Unless you're sharing it with somebody. There's two pages. One page has mine and your mom's car, and the other page has, or mine and the other car. There's two cars on each page. And you printed one page. One of your car is on. Yeah? Your mom's car is a Kia? Mm-hmm. Kia G5. K5, whatever. The one next to the soul. Right?
Is it all good to go? Come.
Hmm? Why'd you put all that in?
Ha ha!
Oh. Bro, it's Vicky. Lean holder, bro. You already filled it up for you? Bro. Bro. Oh, I need to. Bro, what the heck? I'm gonna ask the person that's helping me. Worst case scenario, you have to fill out a name.
Thanks.
You already own it. You're transferring it from yourself to yourself with a different address. That's all you're doing. You don't need anything from her at all. If she already filled out a document to transfer, okay, great, but it needs to have the right address on it. Possibly. Mm-hmm. Why? Mm-hmm. But then that owner's manual for that user guide thing. We should make sure. Don't put your title in the car. The title stays in the house with you. The bluish thing. That thing stays in the house. The only thing that goes in the car is the registration and proof of insurance. And all of those other papers in the folder you want to save in a safe place along with your passport and your social security card. And those are all importante papers. So like I have all of the stuff, all of the most important stuff in a Ziploc bag in the front of the filing cabinet. In case anything happens, it's easy to access them and pick them up and take them. Okay. I'm saying.
I don't think you should worry about it too much right now, bro. You got an appointment to talk to a professional.
You just tell them that you want to change your address and your driver's license. You want a new driver's license and you want to change the address and your registration. And they will give you all of the papers that you want. Write what I set down. Then you don't have to worry about anything else. They will tell you what they need. Make sure you bring all those papers. They'll ask to see them, and then they will give you the forms that you need to fill out, and you can fill them out and ask them questions while you're doing it. There's no need to get stressed about it in any way. The only thing that is stressful is being around all the riffraff that are at the B&B, and it's like, I don't know about this one, but the one downtown, it's pretty clean. It's not that bad, so. But you chose it differently. Could be great. Just treat the person with respect. Bro, that's not my fault. I'm one of them. You're getting all stressed out, just freaking them out, dude. There's no need to stress out. It's just another day. You gotta meet some random human that's gonna help you. Be nice to them and ask questions and they'll help you. That's what they're there for. Make sure to bring your debit card, because you're gonna have to pay for some stuff. No. You bring the title. You bring the registration. And you bring the documents that we printed out yesterday. And your passport and and social security card. And that, those proof of address things. That's it. All the rest of them papers are worthless. No, not worthless people, but they're not valuable for tonight. Keep it safe. Okay. You should read that book, dude. Yeah. Then you know what the car can do. Bro, did you get it? Did you get it, dude? They should give them to you right there. Yeah. They should print them out right there for you. Right there, bro. Don't give them no money unless I do. You should get a drive. You should walk away with a driver's license and a new vehicle. I don't know. Don't give me any. Ask him about it. But that having the right address isn't as important as your driver's license and your title. But because that will 100% follow. Like when it's time to renew it, you'll get something in the mail like a month or 2 months before your birthday, and you can pay that online, and it renews the registration for the card, and that will have your new address now, because it follows the driver's license address. Yeah. Yeah, dude. You look like you're ready. Are you ready? Another day. Dude, they didn't even let me put in. God damn it. They didn't let me put in my heart. No. That will be a boring read, but it's a very important read because you know exactly what your card will do. Because it's going to have a lot more stuff than you can understand. Thank you. Bro, you got a heating steering wheel? Oh my god, your fingies won't get cold when it's freezing ball though. Like not even care. Yeah. This is a plus, bro. Orange is a stinky Tesla.
You got a plus.
I ain't getting no Tesla plus. No way. Does it got a seat cooler too? Duty, duty, duty.
This town,
not in town.
That's poopy doopy cockadookie. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No. Don't get stuck in that trunk, bro. You should be able to push the seats down, too.
just let me teleport to.
Bro.
Alright, well, this is the end. This is the end. That's the end. 29,000
movement speed and resource cost reduction.
Not bad.
That's not bad at all. Let's get it. Giannis.
Yeah, that's a fucking great sword. Max life dex.
That's a great dagger though too, dang it.
Dang it.
Something to sell. Thank you. do do do. Oh boy, what the shit. Okay, we gotta finish this up. What do we got here? Vulnerable, critical strike chance, and life on hit. Like a shit ton of fucking. Movement speed, dodge. I need that. Grasp of Shadows. I think we want that. I think that is gonna do it for our rogue. I think we're gonna swap over to the sorceress now and do the same thing. Right, bro? You said the sorceress? Because the rogue did everything but kill Lilith? That's my kitty right there, bro. That's my kitty.
Hello.
Look at. My kitty rolls on the ground. That's my Kiki. Look at my other kitty. I have a a battle cat. It's a big battle cat, bro. No, that's my Kiki battle cat. I got double Kikis. That's like Kiki and Kiki Jr. Yeah. No, there's two Kikis. Kiki and Kiki Jr. Look at, he's badass. Yeah, it does. Look at his like long clawsies. Uh-huh. And look at when I do this. Zoom. She zooms. Look at the skull comes out. Zoom. My Kiki? No. He can't even walk straight, dude. He can't even walk straight. He like falls down. Alright, we're gonna switch to Sorceress now. Unless my bro wants to get some Jizen, then I'll get some Jizen, but she looks like she's reading. She's busy reading, so we'll switch to the Sorceress right now.